to experience corruption in Ukraine, just go for a drive. Campaigners say the failure to repair winter potholes is just one symptom of the myriad schemes that plague Ukrainians' everyday lives. But it is the high-level corruption that poses the biggest danger, says the executive director of Transparency International Ukraine, Yaroslav Yurchishin.
Schemes which are now existing in the sphere of national security or energetic sphere, it's really dangerous for not only effectiveness, but really it's dangerous for existing of Ukraine, because we are a country now in war, and this corruption help our enemy, make us more weaker.
Petro Poroshenko's bid to win a second presidential term has been caught up in corruption allegations over military procurement. He denies involvement.
When we see other candidates in presidential campaign, for every one of them, we have several questions for his or their close affiliators connection with different corruption schemes.
Ukrainians are fighting back. Bihus Info is a group of journalists and lawyers investigating corruption, and their results are put on YouTube. This is a recent investigation into the funding of the Fatherland Party, led by Yulia Tymoshenko.
Three residents of these two villages were among the party's biggest contributors in 2018, donating more than $148,000.
Such schemes use a typical formula, using intermediaries to disguise financial transactions, says founder of the group, Denis Bihus.
A poor person is hired, and he or she then draws up financial documents for a silly amount of money. Then they pass the right to sign off on these documents to someone else, but formally, they remain the only one visible in public documents.
The Fatherland Party denies accusations of corruption. Bihus says his group passes its evidence on to law enforcement agencies.
But the problem is that, though we can initiate a case, we cannot force them to investigate it effectively. This is especially true in those cases where top politicians are involved.
Decades of graft have left their mark on the Kyiv skyline. Construction on the Podilsko-Voskresensky Bridge started 26 years ago. Work has been halted repeatedly over corruption scandals. It is still not complete. Anti-corruption campaigners say fighting corruption in the system is not enough, for in Ukraine, the system is corruption. Henry Ridgwell for VOA News, Kyiv.